What's up, dudes? So, you guys got your Nexus 7, and you want to start having some fun with it? Just follow this video on how to unlock your bootloader, root it, and flash a custom recovery. And in this case, it's going to be Clockwork Mod, because I like them. You can flash anything or any other, like a Team Win recovery if you want to. But in this video, I'll be showing you Clockwork Recovery. So there's a person on XDA that made this extremely easy, and it is all in a toolkit. So what you're going to need to do is go to the link that I posted. I'm going to post it to the thread and a download link, so if you have any questions, you can read the frequently asked questions to see if you can get anything fixed. But the download link is right here. If you go down just a little bit, it will be right here. You can either download it here or from the mirror. After you have it downloaded, it will be a .exe. All you have to do is install it, and then a message will come up about Microsoft certificate saying that drivers are not signed. Just continue anyway, and some things will pick it up as a or some antivirus will pick it up as a virus. I know mine did. I have Norton 360. Just disable it until you have the download complete, and then resume it. So after you have that done and installed, you will come to this screen. The first thing you want to do is make sure that you have your phone or your tablet plugged in, and you'll want to do option 1. Install Google 7 drivers on your PC. So, we'll hit number 1. Enter. Now, depending on what you are running, it will choose option 1 or 2. Now, I'm on Windows 7 64-bit, so I'm going to do option 2. Now you hit 1 to install the drivers onto your PC. Hit 1. Obviously, you just follow everything. If you get the message, resource or loader cache cannot be found within the MUA entry. Cool. Don't worry, as the driver has been installed. Make sure USB debugging is enabled in settings. So we'll make sure of that. Which is in your settings, developer options. Android debugging. Make sure that is checkmarked. Also, make sure the bar or the switch is on. After that, then we'll press any key to continue. And then you got a serial number right here under ADB mode. Then you are good. Alright, so what you want to do next, we'll just do number 8. One click for all. So we'll unlock your bootloader, root your tablet. Yes, it will rename recovery restore files. It will flash recovery, Clockwork Mod, or Team Win. I use Clockwork, and it will install BusyBox onto your tablet. So what we're going to do is number 8. So you can do this right from here. You're on the lock screen. You want to hit number 8. Enter. This will result in your data being erased. So I recommend doing this right after you get it, or I mean whenever, but you're going to lose your data. So is your tablet in fast boot mode and you're ready to continue? You want to type in yes if you are in fast boot, or you can type in no to reboot in fast boot mode and start the procedures. So we are not, so we're going to type in no. As you see, the tablet rebooted. We are in fast boot mode right now. Now, I'm not going to do this because I don't want to wipe all my data. But after it is done, the utility will tell you that it is finished, and then you will have a unlocked bootloader, everything that you want, rooted, and a clockwork mod recovery, or whichever one you prefer. And that is it for rooting, unlocking, and installing a custom recovery onto your Nexus 7, brand new Nexus 7. And that's about it. There will definitely be more videos on this, like ROM reviews, all the normal stuff I throw on there. So stay tuned, subscribe to keep informed on the Nexus 7 if you guys have one, and I'll see you in whatever I make next. Bye.